Good morning. Two volunteers this morning. Mike, you want to come forward? And, okay. Now, I want you to stand back to back. Okay. Now, who is tall? Now, which is longer? The ruler or the yardstick? The yardstick. Yeah. Not really that close, is it?
Yeah, far.
It's far. Okay. So which has more volume? A little teacup? Or the Papa mug.
The Papa mug.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So which do you think has more pages? This book or this book?
That one.
That one. Yeah. That's not very close, is it?
No.
No. Now, I have a trick question. Which is greater, the nickel or the dime?
Nickel.
Nickel?
Dime.
Dime?
Well,
the
dime has more value.
The dime has more value, but which is larger?
The nickel.
The nickel.
The dime has more value, but smaller.
Yeah, so it's a trick question. Sometimes it's not always easy to see what is more valuable. But when it comes to God, who is larger? God or all human beings?
God.
God. And when Jesus died on the cross as God for the sins of all of us, which had more value, Jesus' blood or our sins?
Our sins.
No. Jesus' blood has more value and it's greater than all of our sins put together. Not just everybody in this room, but all human beings. So because God's death for us is greater. That is in his sacrifice for our sins and his will for our life. That's what we should be looking at. Not the little human beings, not our little emotions, our fears and concerns. We should be looking at God's promises and always holding on to them because God is greater than us. So let's fold our hands and pray. Father in heaven, we thank you for sending Jesus to earth to die for our sins, to rise again, and to be with you in heaven forever. We pray that we'll always look not to ourselves, but to you and your will for our lives. Amen. Now, you have kids' church this morning? Okay, we can go back to kids' church. And the rest of us will continue.